What is the real meaning of Cinderella story? I asked AI. The Cinderella story, in its most basic form, is a tale of transformation and redemption. It typically involves a young woman who, despite facing hardship and discrimination, ultimately finds love and happiness through perseverance and kindness. Here are some of the key themes and elements often found in Cinderella stories. Number one is transformation. The protagonist often undergoes a physical or emotional transformation, often aided by a magical or supernatural force. This transformation can symbolize personal growth, self-discovery, and the potential for change. Number two, redemption. This story often involves a character who has fallen from grace or made mistakes, but through their actions or experiences, they are able to redeem themselves and find happiness. Number three is perseverance. The protagonist often faces significant challenges and obstacles, but by persevering through adversity, demonstrating their strength and resilience. Number four, kindness. The protagonist is often depicted as kind and gentle person, even in the face of hardship. This demonstrates the power of kindness and its ability to overcome adversity. And five, love. The strong often and culminates in a happy ending, with the protagonist finding true love and happiness. This can symbolize the importance of love and its ability to bring joy and fulfillment. While the specific details of Cinderella stories may vary, these core themes and elements are often present. The story's enduring popularity can be attributed to its ability to resonate with audiences of all ages and backgrounds, offering hope, inspirations, and a sense of possibility. I asked AI about Cinderella syndrome. So, Cinderella syndrome refers to a psychological pattern where a person, often a woman, believes they deserve to be rescued from their problems by a powerful figure. It is characterized by an idealized view of romantic relationship and a belief that happiness can only be achieved through external validation. Key characteristics of Cinderella syndrome. One, idealization of romantic love. A belief that a perfect partner will come along and solve all of life's problems. Dependency on others. A reliance on external validation and support rather than reliance. Low self-esteem. A negative view of oneself and a belief that one is not worthy of love or happiness. Fear of independence, a resistance to taking responsibility for one's own life and making decisions. While the term Cinderella syndrome is often used to describe women, it can also affect men. It is important to note that this is a harmful belief pattern that can lead to unhealthy relationships and lack of personal fulfillment. If you or someone you know is struggling with Cinderella syndrome, it may be helpful to seek professional help. A therapist can provide support and guidance in developing healthier coping mechanisms and beliefs. Number two, another, when I search it, AI gave me another Cinderella syndrome, and it refers to psychological pattern where individual, often women, feel they must meet unrealistic expectation and standards. set by others, particularly in romantic relationships. It's characterized by the belief that they are responsible for the happiness and well-being of their partner, often to the detriment of their own needs and desires. Here are some key characteristics of Cinderella syndromes. Unrealistic expectations. Individuals with Cinderella syndrome often believe they must be perfect in every way to be loved and accepted. They may feel pressure to be the ideal partner, always available, supportive, and submissive. Self-sacrifice. They may prioritize their partner's needs and desires over their own, often to the point of neglecting their own well-being. This can lead to feelings of resentment and exhaustion. It happens to me. I resonate with this. Fear of abandonment. Individuals with Cinderella syndrome may fear being alone or rejected. This can make it difficult for them to set boundaries or assert their own needs. Yes, before I'm afraid to set boundaries. Low self-esteem. They may have a negative view of themselves and their abilities, believing they are not worthy of love and respect. Cycle of abuse. In some cases, individuals with Cinderella syndromes may find themselves in abusive relationships where their partner's controlling behavior reinforces their belief that they are not capable of meeting their own needs. Kaya ako po ito tinapik kasi nga paborito ko ang movie na Cinderella. Before, that's my ideal relationship. Parang sabi ko, one day I wanna meet my Prince Charming. Not necessarily Prinsipe in real life, but someone who I can live happily ever after, like that. Hope you find something useful. Throw what is not useful and apply what is useful.